has vanished from this world forever. I'm that woman's husband. My wife committed suicide last Wednesday. In any case, I thought I should let you know. In any case...
How did he know about me? Had she mentioned my name to her husband as an old boyfriend? But why call me? To leave me dangling between knowledge and ignorance?
The reason why I like this kind of music is a question of space.
Space?
When I listen to this music, I feel like I'm in a wide open empty space. It's a vast space with nothing to close it off. No walls, no ceilings. I don't need to think. Don't need to do anything or say anything. I just close my eyes and give myself up to the beautiful strings. Just being there is enough.
Like you're in heaven.
Right. I'm sure in heaven Percy Face is playing the background music.
We went out for 2 years. I'd like to think that one time my gaze simply shifted from her and she just disappeared while I wasn't looking. It didn't happen that way, but that's how it felt then. Maybe one time we were having dinner and a phone rang. I looked over, excused myself, and got up from the table to answer it. Not even taking one last glance back at her. And when I got back, she was no longer there. No one can keep their eyes on someone forever. I pray that she's in heaven now, or somewhere like it, enjoying a summer place. And I pray that every now and then she thinks of me from up there. But maybe that's asking too much.
Who was it?
No one. They just dialed the wrong number. I pray with all my heart. In any case,